To change the oil on your standby generator, first, lift the generator's lid and press the manual button on the control panel to start the engine. Let it run for 3 to 5 minutes until the engine is thoroughly warmed up. If running during a utility outage, set the generator's mainline circuit breaker to off. Set the utility mainline circuit breaker to off. Allow the generator to run and cool down for 5 minutes with no load applied. Then press the off button on the control panel to shut down the engine. Allow the generator to cool for another 5 minutes before working on it. After all the oil has been drained, reinstall the cap onto the oil drain hose and secure the hose to the retaining clip. Next, remove the oil filter by turning it counterclockwise. Screw the new filter on by hand until the gasket lightly contacts the oil filter adapter. Then, tighten the filter an additional 3/4 to 1 full turn. Next, remove the oil fill cap and fill the engine with the appropriate amount of oil. Once the appropriate amount of oil has been added, secure the oil fill cap. Then press the manual button on the control panel to start the engine. Run the generator for 1 minute and check for leaks. Press the off button on the control panel to stop the engine and wait 5 minutes. Inspect the oil level using the oil dipstick and a clean cloth. If needed, add more oil but do not overfill. If the generator was not currently running due to a utility outage, simply press the auto button and close the lid. If the generator has been running because of an outage, you will need to first reinstall the 7.5 amp fuse. Then verify the generator's mainline circuit breaker is still off, and press the auto button. Allow the generator to crank, start, and run to warm up for 1 to 2 minutes. Then turn the generator's mainline circuit breaker to the on position, and turn the utility mainline circuit breaker to the on position. The generator is now fully operational and powering the load. Be sure to dispose of the used oil and oil filter in accordance with national, state, or local codes.